Welcome back, back to another episode of Scale Line MBD, and if you try this, this is a guaranteed ass buster. Play the clip. Waking up, Massey probably didn't get up all the way, maybe a little bit, tapped the snooze button a couple times, slowly went to the kitchen, made some toast. It's like, bro, whenever I watch a European video and realize y'all got free healthcare, I need danger, son. The Vans video, y'all should lead by example. You gotta use your shit and trust your doctors. This shit right here, what's cool, I'm not gonna lie, because you had like fake Tyler Bledsoe in here. Like, I don't know where he looks exactly. Y'all cousins. 23andMe that shit. I know y'all linked up. Whole face, jawline, the whole shit. Gangsta Bledsoe, he belongs on DC too. I don't know how he ended up with y'all like this New Balance Free Skate Mad crew. I don't know how that happened. What the hell was that? This week's damn niggas just a drop down fake Emmanuel. Don't be risking your life like this all in front of the bus. What are you doing? Spending those days with Suchu, I realized something. The boy is moving to more boring places as he goes through the East Coast. Like, he started Philly, raw, it's rough, yeah. Now you in New York, pizza, models, Italian gangsters. Now you in Maine, no correlations, I ain't got shit, not even TV show. Do we even have anything? Is there like a Real Housewives of Maine or nothing? We ain't got shit. Usually people get out of there. They go, I'm from Maine, I gotta be from somewhere else. Can't do it. He went up there, now he just dominating them spots. And I know a new part is coming. If this is what you did in 9 days, we gonna give you 4 months, Suchu, it's time to turn it in. We gonna see what it is, and I know some new combos coming. You playing with Backsmith, you just fiddling with Backsmith. Remember fidget spinners? This motherfucker fidget spinning Backsmith tricks. Just, I can do whatever. Guys, me and your YouTube channel, we're through. We're done, it's over. It's not me, it's you, definitely. I'm confused, I'm lost, son. But I'm glad all these pros are becoming YouTubers now, even though they're late. The money ain't even the same no more. You ain't getting none of that shit. All the early ones became side titles, just got Teslas, skate parks in the cribs, everything. It's late. We're late, but that's fine. I'm glad I got options. I can listen to P-Rod tell me how to get this money, Rob Dyrdek to manifest my destiny, and now I'm with Pedro Delfino bombing heels. First thing in the morning in Korea. I can get with that. Gonzo was just one too many weird shape board poetry jazz moments too many. New toy video, and this toy story had a happy ending, not like 3, where Woody and Buzz almost died in a fiery death. And I know most of y'all stopped that too. I kept going. All right, I was like 23 crying at 2 fake toys that get up when people leave the room. That's neither here nor there. And I'm a C5 next year. I mind my own business. You should mind yours. All right, speaking of minds, Georgia wasn't on mine, but she's a new pro over there. And Jeff Rowley in the building. That's right. Even though he ain't gonna do shit over there. This is reverse psychology. Please edit this in. Jeff Rowley ain't finna do shit on toy machines. Too old, it's over. I just got skateboarding a 10-minute savage ditch part, okay? I'm doing this for y'all because when he sees this, he's gonna kill me, all right? I want y'all to know this. He's gonna cut me up and hide my body parts in a Yeti cooler, okay? That's it. Brayden Hoban, your flick is immaculate. I wanna talk more about you, but since I just went out there on Jeff, I'm scared. This is good night from another episode of Skate Line MBD, and how many lies did you tell to get this big ass nose? God damn. Is done. All right, I'm not trying to promo Joe Rogan. Just if you know what Terrence Howard is talking about, tell us in the comments. 2 links.